grappling with the effects of the coronavirus disease 2019 or COVID-19 pandemic in the country, some residents in Muntinlupa City complained on what they claim as biased distribution of assistance.
A father of five, 69-year-old Efren Buenaventura, became emotional when he narrated his struggles amid the COVID-19 pandemic, including their inability to eat at times. He said that with the help of his neighbors sharing food, he was able to survive the day.
Nawawala ako sa sarili ko. Wala yung mga anak ko, wala. Para kami malipit. Wala kami makain na.
Meanwhile, a displaced worker, Leandro Manalo, shared that he now works freelance as the pandemic and the shutting down of his company hurdled his earnings. He lamented that what he sometimes earns is still insufficient to purchase his baby's milk.
Wala talaga, hindi talaga kasya. Panggatas na lang, hindi pa kasya nga sa panggatas ng baby namin eh.
Virginia Manalo meantime noted that her family is buried in loans from friends and relatives just to get through their day-to-day living.
Totaling wala kaming kita. Utang. Sang katotakang naniningil.
All of them are from Barangay Putatan in Muntinlupa and are sharing the same fate of being unable to receive cash assistance from the government since the pandemic began. They raised that they have already sought their barangay's side on the matter, but they were directed to the city government. Meanwhile, the city government told them to ask guidance back to their barangay. Barangay Putatan Secretary Marcos Eliema Jr. said that the complaints they get from their constituents were forwarded to the Department of Social Welfare and Development and advised the residents to write a letter to address their problem. Moreover, Muntinlupa City Public Information Officer Tez Navarro advised complainants who were not included in the previous aid distribution to fill up a client information sheet to be provided of the government's assistance.
Yung pong mga kasamahan natin dito na hindi nabigyan ng ayuda ng mga SAP 1 at SAP 2, meron pong allocation para sa inyo na naapektuhan ng ECQ at ito po ay hinati kada barangay base sa inyong populasyon.
For One Media Network, this is Denisa Fernandez.